Hello again. There's beach bars, soap bars, carnivals and semi-automatic strapping machines on this week's 10 of the Best.
National Flexible has become the very first in the UK packaging industry to take advantage of a groundbreaking advance in printing technology for Dr. Organic's range of soap bars. The three FlowWrap designs were printed using Kodak's innovative FlexCell NX technology, which, when used alongside their DigiCap screening process, enhances the quality of image reproduction to such an extent it allows FlexoPlate to reproduce detail to the same standards as that of gravure sealant. National Flexible worked in the project in conjunction with partners Kodak and ReproFX 3. SCA Packaging has been awarded both the Forest Stewardship Council and the Programme for Endorsement of Forest Certification accreditation for its branded packaging facility at Darlington. The new accreditation is a compelling attribute for SCA's customers as it enables them to have access to sustainable packaging that supports the environmental ethos of their brands. It also provides the reassurance that the company does not source from any illegal logging processes, and a chain of custody ensures that all stages are fully recorded. The Canary Island Beer Company, part of the SAB Miller Group, has released aluminium bottles of Dorada beer printed by Boxall onto the market for the Tenerife International Carnival. Three different aluminium bottles, on which the essence of the carnival will appear, have been developed in cooperation between the company's marketing teams and Boxall print specialists. The beer company will carry out the first initiative of its kind on the Canary Islands, focused on the distribution of 25,000 aluminium bottles. To support the challenging sustainability agenda of customers across all industries, Mondi Industrial Bags developed its green range of industrial bags, optimized to save natural resources, reduce waste, and provide a measurably reduced environmental footprint. The solutions cover various environmental opportunities such as resource economies with one-ply bags, intelligent waste management with biodegradable bags, and PEFC/FSC certified bags for responsible sourcing. Petena has launched an environmentally responsible, economical alternative to metal kegs for draft beverages. It's a lightweight beverage container manufactured in recyclable PET, which is designed for one-way use. The keg is available with one-way, low-cost fittings which allow it to be connected to existing tap systems for draft beer. Petena kegs can be supplied either ready for filling or as preforms which can be blown nearer the point of use. This second option offers further environmental and economic benefits. August Fuller KG recently took delivery of two Diametrix 106 Pro CSB die cutters from Heidelberg at its Folding Carton Farmer Service Centre in Wolfrecht. This will enable Fuller, which specialises primarily in producing pharmaceutical packaging, to boost its productivity and delivery capability. Fuller has been investing in Heidelberg equipment since 2002 and is a dedicated user of presses from the Speedmaster series in their pressroom. The peace of mind that accurate, reliable and quality coding can deliver will be the major theme of the Lynx Printing Technology Standard Interpack, where the company will showcase its extensive portfolio of coding and marking solutions in a totally unique setting. Under the slogan, "Relax, it's a Lynx," visitors will be able to experience the tranquility of the typical beach setting, complete with a tiki hut and a special cocktail hour at the end of each day, while examining the array of Lynx equipment. Whether the typical beach setting will include someone playing their radio too loud and children grizzling has yet to be confirmed. With their new Sleever Logic pack, Sleever Machines has launched a market first in the form of a horizontal two-in-one concept that combines sleeve positioning and shrinkage in a single compact monoblock structure designed for small and unstable containers. The new machine is equipped with a positioning device in addition to a hot air shrink system based on the patented technology implementing an infrared hot air combination with the Skinner effect for a perfectly applied sleeve. Allen Coding Systems is delighted to announce the continued success of its TP4000 5-head multi-lane thermal transfer printer across Asia. Following the multi-million pound installation of 128 TP4000 machines at a major coffee manufacturer, Dongsa Group, in South Korea, Allen's sales are continuing to grow at a rapid rate throughout Asia. Ideal for food and pharmaceutical industries, the TP4000 allows users to meet government legislation recently implemented in Asia. Gordian Strapping claims the launch of their new i10 model begins a new era in affordable semi-automatic strapping machines for smaller factories, offices and shops. This new compact, reliable and easy to use machine is ready to operate in just 45 seconds, and with few moving parts, the machine is also extremely quiet. The i10 completes the Gordian range as it offers a low-cost entry-level machine for customers looking to move from manual strapping to semi-automatic strapping.